manage education and information on Islamic school on this globalization era. Ladies and gentlemen, globalization is like evolution, slowly but has an inevitable goal. And that can be resisted, even by us. Everyone must get the impact of the globalization. Some of them are good, some of them are bad. It's like a coin. It's like a coin. A coin has two opposite sides. Same as globalization. The globalization gives us a good information, we have technology now, and also the bad information as well. Because of that, the education about information must be given started from the kids on the 7 years old. Based on that fact, it's okay to say that Islamic school had a good system to face this era. At first, we start to use pigeons and eagles to share the information from the foreign ministers. And then we wrote it on the leaf and the animal skin. But we can't just use that method on this 21st century. We must follow the stream of the age. In Islamic school, the students are given the true knowledge about something that religion knowledge and general knowledge, and how the student can manage information well. But the fact, just any of them can manage information well, and also, they're practicing something new, like a computer, smartphone, social media, something like that. Why? That's because the factor X that's hard to explain. Okay, let's aside this. What is factor X? And let's talk about how we can resist, or at least reduce the factor X. How we can do it? I have this step. First, always remember, nothing is true. Everything is permitted on the internet hotline. That will make all of us more sharp when managing the information. And second, manage what information you have based on your general knowledge and religion knowledge. If you're not sure about it, you can ask for help from your friend and your teacher. Don't be shy to ask. And then third, after you complete the first and the second step, and now it's time to practice. Slowly but surely, we'll become the smart manager of the information. And that's have no doubt can choose information easily that he want. Ladies and gentlemen, after we talk about how we can manage information in this era, and now let's talk about how is the great strategy of Islamic school on this era. How we can do it? And also a step. First, show and teach the student. Studying is not so bad as they think. And then second, after they are not afraid again to study, just try to be friend with them. The student will easily when you be friend with them as well as do. And then third, slowly, teach them how to use that knowledge as well to manage the information. Slowly but surely. When they're ready to face this era, then that means that it's good. They're ready to face era as well, we don't have no fear again. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that we can soar wings on this globalization era. Yes, we can. This era helps us to improve our knowledge, increase our knowledge and our visions. Remember, Inna Allaha la yughayyiruma biqaumin hatta yughayyiruma bi anfusihim. Indeed, Allah will not change the conditions of people until they change what is in themselves. Surah Al-Rad, verse 11. That verse was a proof that we can be anything if we want to improve ourselves. Yes, we can. Burst your innovations. Don't be afraid to face this world. This world may be cruel, but it's still beautiful. For the closing, your body may be corrupted by your time, but your innovations will stay remaining until the end of the time. I'm Malak Iman Ismail, and here is my speech.
Our country is amounts with the corruption.
Pardon?
Corruption.
Corruption.